time to sail across the north. As the ancient ice gives way into the foaming sea, so near the land of Franklin's hand, a passage comes to be. 3 centuries ago, we perished in the chase. Now the hand of progress, oh, it was their history race. What wonder will we find ahead? What new land will we ravage? Will sirens call shipwreck us all beyond the Northwest Passage? So it seems our bravest history, it will never be repeated. For in our soul is burning coal, and nature we have cheated. Where once our fathers chipped through ice, we now can fairly sail. Such things of ease will never appease the seekers of the grail.
Inspired by Stan Rogers, who wrote a song called The Northwest Passage back in the early 70s, and it was about all these brave explorers who had tried to cut through the Arctic Pass and find a sea route to the Orient up north before we started doing the Panama Canal thing. And they're these wonderful stories of bravery and triumph. And starting about around the year 2006, 2007, when I wrote this song, the ice had melted enough that these routes looked like they were starting to open up, and one little boat made it through. And pretty soon the waters have been carved up, and now there are container ships going through there. Like, the Northwest Passage is no longer a thing, and the song almost doesn't make sense to future generations of why it would be hard to sail up there, because there's no more ice up there anymore. So that's what's happened in the past 15 years or so. And some people would call it science, and others don't believe it's happening. And my experience with science has been that it kind of happens whether you believe in it or not. And that's what this song is about. Now the dawning of our end is near, but curtains they never fall. We all resign to slow decline and better days recall. The tundra of the open plain, it's now sinking in our wake. The peaks defrost, her bounties lost, these oceans overtake. In the epic tale of man and earth, what will our struggle mean? Where will we seek our rival weak, no match for cruel machine? For in the end she shall prevail, man's glory age has been. Our challenge now must turn to how we conquer foes within. Through
three centuries ago. Ah, we sailed for a distant shore. Maybe Kelsey, Thompson, and Rogers now point us inward to explore. What wonder will we find ahead? What new land will we ravage? Will sirens call shipwrecked? Will sirens call shipwreck us all beyond the Northwest Passage? What wonder will we find ahead? What new land will we ravage? Will sirens call shipwreck us all beyond the Northwest Passage?